Now, so you're the Tony Mida. Hello, everyone. It's Tony. It's been a very, very long time since we last reacted to Secret Number. I believe the last time we looked at them was their dance performance for Privacy, which, if you haven't checked that already, their most recent comeback with Privacy as well as Got That Boom. You definitely should because those two songs in particular do be fire. They absolutely killed it with their first ever comeback, these Rookies of the Year. So I'm super excited to be finally getting another chance to look at another dance performance by them. This one being a cover for Billie Eilish's All the Good Girls Go to Hell. So, an interesting title, an interesting choice of song, because what I know from Secret Number, it's a bit more, they're a bit more vibrant, a bit more poppy, a bit more kind of like just, I guess bright, I would guess you could say. And that's definitely something that I've seen from all my reactions so far to them, whether it be obviously Got That Boom, what is it, Privacy, I think, yeah, Holiday, and then their Who Dis? So like all those four songs in particular, much more kind of like girly, more vibrant, and not what I was expecting it to see from a Secret Number dance performance being a Billie Eilish song in particular. But you know, it's really cool. And by the way, if you want to go check out any of my other Secret Number reactions, they'll all be linked in the Secret Number playlist down in the description box below. Hopefully check out a video after this. But without further ado, let's get into this dance performance. I'm actually quite excited to see it. This got released yesterday and I unfortunately didn't have the time to do it. So today is the day that we're gonna be checking out. Wow, they that was kind of the oh, it feels kind of ominous, no lie, no lie. They all be wearing all black, fits perfect. So we got Denise, Ginny, Leia. I can't tell which one's Dida and which one's Sudam. Okay. Okay, the stare. Damn. But they all be looking really pretty though. Wow. All black outfits look really good. Okay.
So far is lonely. Look at you needing me.
Oh wow.
You know I'm not your friend without some green.
Oh wow. Look at these dance. Wow.
Walking wearing feathers, Peter.
Okay, Leia, I think that I understand that Leia's like a very smiley girl, so I don't know, it kind of breaks character a bit, the fact that she
I'm not
smiled.
your friend without some greenery. Walking wearing
Look at the dance. Look at
feathers,
this. There's like a
Peter,
little bit of
Peter
sexiness.
Piper.
Ooh. Okay. The. Okay.
Peter, your cover up is caving in. Man is such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves now, babe.
I'm sorry, but every time I see Leia, I see a bit of Jennie from Blackpink. Like their facial structure looks very similar to me. They kind of look quite, they resemble quite a bit in my personal opinion. Especially if you like go very quickly, you can kind of like just see Jennie straight up. Very cool though. Like it's a very cool dance performance because the song itself lends itself to more kind of like these like very intricate, slow, kind of like powerful movements, and they're showing off a lot of just core strength, I think, like flexibility, just general body strength, dance performance for the
Man is
dance.
such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves.
I'm sorry, but I just realized, what is it? Dida has like those two little like buns, very cute, very cute.
Now begging for our help. Wow.
Ooh,
Who's
Dida, okay.
running in California?
We gotta get some
My
Dida
time
focus,
couldn't
okay.
ignore you. Don't say I didn't want
Sudan
you.
focus, okay.
All the good girls.
Okay, so cameraman was like, "Okay, we haven't had some Sudan in a minute. Let me just, oh, okay." Wait, is that? Oh no, it's Denise. Wait. Wait, maybe I'm mistaken. Actually, I'm pretty sure I'm mistaken. I th wait, who is this? They've swapped. Wait, it's Denise. I can't tell at the lighting is a bit dark from. I think it's Sudan. Yeah. So no, this is Denise. That's Ginny. It should be
Don't say
Sudan.
I didn't want you. All the good girls go to hell. Cause you
I mean, I like how they kind of like put that booty thing there in the combinations like all the good girls go to hell because I think cameraman's going to hell for the zoom in on what he just did. I'm pretty sure all of us are going to hell for what we just watched
by
here.
yourself.
It has like it's cool. That little move there was like a bit of like ballet almost.
Yourself.
I like more contemporary modern dance, a bit of like a jeté, plié. Okay, so we got some Denise. Ooh, Denise really kind of like accentuating the sexy vibe. Oh. Wait, was that cheeky little almost kiss? Oh, cheeky. Oh, he had some Ginny. Okay. Ginny with the black hair. I like. Like, every movement is so synchronized. It's not super powerful, but the synchronicity of it really kind of echoes a bit more the message or like the kind of like storyline they're trying to tell, I think. It has very flowy movements, very kind of just well in sync. I think that it's very well coordinated. I think that overall it shows like their ability as a group has gotten much stronger together, and their dance abilities have improved quite a bit also. So that's a big statement, I think, because if we got to remember that it's only been a year that they've been like formally as a group debuting, and I think that really their dancing is on the level of like comeback groups already. It's a very, very cool thing. This was a cool performance because there's no actual, I think, actual dance cover to this, and this is all on their own. So it's really cool to see a kind of more sexy, a bit darker aesthetic. It's not the super, super darkness that a Billie Eilish song sometimes can get to, which I'm happy for because, you know, these girls are still very kind of, I would say, the light girls. And that's kind of like emphasized, I think, in particular when we see Leia do the smiles, because she's like really a smiley person. And, you know, this is more of a dark song. So it's cool that they kept it a bit lighter and get a bit sexier because, you know, sometimes they stick too much to the same concept. And once they do reach out to the group, they don't get that same following. So I'm glad that they're doing this now and kind of like experimenting, seeing where they're at, seeing what type of like vibe they're feeling. And this was really cool. I didn't really know where to be looking at because all of them were super, super well, like in sync with one another. The dancing, if I could look from one side to the other, they were all doing the exact same thing, doing their own like little flair to it, a little bit movement, but very kind of like sensual at the same time, a little naughty, and overall really cool. I enjoyed the fact that we got some camera time on everyone. That cheeky like almost kiss between Denise and Dita was very a little naughty, and I think overall that booty scene with Sudam was a little questionable, but okay, cameraman, okay, I'll leave you to it. But with that being said, guys, hopefully you did enjoy this video. Let me know what you thought about this a bit darker, more edgier, a bit sexier concept from Secret Number. Would you like them to stay with this concept or maybe go back to the previous concepts they've been doing with, say, like Who Dis or Got That Boom? But you can let me know in the comment section below. I would love to get your thoughts. And with that being said, if you want to go check out any of my other Secret Number reactions, they'll all be linked in the Secret Number playlist down description box below. Hopefully check out a video. But with that being said, guys, thank you so much for watching. Gamsanida. And as always, if you have any comments, questions, or something you want to talk, feel free to leave it in the comment section below and I'll get to it as soon as possible. With that being said, guys, I've been Tony. I know he gets AO. Goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video. Annyeong. Goodbye.